Okay, what were you?
This is the one I was just playing. Oh, he was just playing like mannequins and stuff. He had Larsa with the Judge out that gets buffed, and he had Lulu out. So it was a 9k first rank. So I couldn't attack into it. I was like, what the fuck? So eventually I attack into it because I had Leviathan for Larsa.
Oh, gotcha.
And I was like, I'll play the extra four. And I had the Odin. Who would I have to Odin? That was so bad. I had Odin and Amon. I guess it's not that bad.
Yeah, it could be worse.
It could definitely be worse than Odin and Amon.
The problem is, like, yeah, that thing, like, that, you have to tune it because, like, he has a little of everything.
And I threw it together in, like, 5 minutes. I'm not really liking the mogs.
You're not liking the mogs.
Because, like, so I have to play Echo to search, to do, you know, the search and everything. Mm-hmm. And then I have to play, I don't like have to, but, like, I want Mimu out. Then, like, Cosmo's in the deck, well, I'll have to cut, keep playing the mogs. And then with that set up already, the lightning mod requires you to pay 2 lightning and tap him. So I can't just like pay it, I have to pitch from my hand.
So you have to bluff all the time.
So maybe don't play the lightning mod?
Yeah. But then you became like... I mean, you still can play water lightning. I just don't know like the main center, you're just playing good stuff at that point. Right? Yeah.
But then you could play wind instead of lightning. But then I lose like the good forwards. Because wind has no good forwards.
Yeah, because if you can win
water...
I can
play Bards because he's the biggest mog.
I mean, to be honest, win water. So like, that's, yeah. So you're just going to modify it, basically, the way it works.
But playing Bards would be an 8. Plus, I get Maria now. See, now I'm playing on the back. I'm playing Maria now, like...
You know what the card that I like about wind and what it like, well, I understand what nobody plays it right now, but it will be played at some point, is the bars that bounces a two cost character. Is that
the van?
The van, sorry. Sorry, yeah. Van.
I think he's really strong.
I think
wind's not strong. Hyrule, die. Even or odd, what is the set number? Bottom card.
Odd.
114. He'll play first.
Do this. Yeah, I keep it. See how it goes.
I could put any number of cards in my hand at the bottom and draw that many.
Right.
Start over.
Perfect, right? I'm being opening this and that for my first hand. Like, just go like discard three, play this, play that, and play a backup, and it's so good.
Oh, he's in there too? Well, oh, probably don't tell me that.
Yeah.
Ferdinand. I'll draw.
You got four?
Four. Go ahead.
$3,000 for each card and plus $1,000 for each card in your hand. Try to build this.
Three, four, five, six, seven.
Seven.
Well, let's make it. Use your dude then. 2,000. I'll draw a card.
Wait a second. Did I respond to it?
Do I draw either way?
Or I think you draw either way. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It doesn't matter. It matters if I'm gonna do something with this or not.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Damn it, dude. He's fine. That's fine. This is right.
Well, no, now I only have two cards. So it would be.
Wait. Okay. Because this, okay, this resolves. Okay, so this is a chain. I play this, you play that. Discarding two to play it. So now it has two.
So actually, I only have one.
One, that's what I'm saying. Now we
no,
have.
No, it would resolve before yours resolved. So it would
no, like. Oh, exactly. It will resolve before you resolve. You're right.
So he'll get minus three, four, five. Or five. Take five.
Five, exactly. That's fine because this dies and I just finished it. That's fine. Yeah, so I finished the guy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Made you have to do more for it.
Exactly. That's yeah, that's what I wanted to understand exactly what it was. Okay. Give me a second. How many cards do you have? Two.
Well, minus 3,000 the drop card. Cards in hand?
Three. This one.
Three cards.
Mm-hmm.
I'll draw a card.
This one.
You can't respond.
Oh, you're gonna respond
because it's a stupid effect.
Gotcha.
But you can still do stuff.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just gonna. I think you're gonna do this anyway. You should. I wanted to wait until the end, but I'm gonna kill it. 6,000, 6,000. No, it's 7.
I have to have a character, so the backup holds him too.
Wait.
He just has a character. He gets plus 1,000. Doesn't have.
Oh,
to
so forward. That. So that's the character.
So the mod protects him anyway.
I see.
So maybe don't do that.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Gotcha.
This is the other problem. Like, I have these, and then if I play the lightning one, I wouldn't get to use effects. But then I also get to, I don't know.
Is that one through?
It's give and take, I guess.
How many guards do you
have? Three. Good sir.
Three.
There's
no intro.
The competitive rules, like, just came out. Oh, really? Yeah. Really? Yeah. I know it's on the website, but I know it's definitely been posted a lot. That's Carper. That's no good. Go.
I want to play another backup, but this isn't the turn. Do the 9K.
Can I say that back? He's the one for each forward, right?
Each backup.
Each backup, sorry.
It's a 9K right now.
I got you. Yeah, it's right. He's a pitch trick. Okay.
Pass after that.
He can't do anything.
Three.
Three.
First strike in 2000. It's pretty big.
Yeah. I mean, you have to score two cards to do it, so try it. Go.
Echo?
Uh-huh.
One card here.
Mm-hmm. Get it ready.
I don't know yet. I'll look at my hand again before I tell you for sure.
No,
I know it goes back to you.
Oh yeah, it's gone.
Yep.
I don't want to do anything. Value. Since you can just throw yours at mine. Good. Three cards in hand?
Two.
Two.
I was gonna like attack, I was like waiting to see for the end first. Because this would have been fun because I would have settled down for a
while. Look, 10K.
Man, I run like that was my first second film with lightning and then I went over. Alec.
I have Mimu before you start throwing your guys at me.
Considering he targets, then you play him. These three, you do
6,000 things. Well, he probably
got top
4. I believe
that. Pastor.
Carson.
4.
Probably the best fighting order to hit.
This is bad. Should I go back? Whoops.
He's just someone's trying to do anything.
Targeted, period. Yeah.
An attack, it doesn't bruise. Well, it doesn't matter.
Block 10k.
Try.
You still draw.
I wanted to play. Yeah, he's good though. He freezes. It's like you're attacking me for whatever. Yeah, but when he blocks or blocks. I'm gonna freeze one of your things.
Wait. So you play that 10k. I'm gonna try now. Sec this.
He's not gonna be a 10k yet.
Why? Because Joe resolved first.
So we'd have to go all the way through before we
go. Go.
Otherwise, yeah.
Yeah, no, I see what you're saying.
I really want to do this, but it's stupid.
Yeah.
I was gonna do it, but I had to play the Wi-Fi. Like, obviously, Ramses was keeping me in this game.
Gotcha.
I was all bag him.
What was that?
Breaks it. Oh shit, no, never mind. Can't break him. Can't break him. First hand?
3.
Once our ability is on the stack.
I didn't mean
oh, damn.
This is slow motion over here, man. Can I play something? It breaks a 2 or less. There isn't a 2. I could just play him to be a bro. If I play that. I don't want to play that. Pass. Fucking pass.
Well, I have to discard for him, and you have to discard it. Yeah, after I check.
Well, how many gets on the one from Maryland? Where's she at?
He's entered. The ability is on the staff.
I don't even get any.
Well, that's what she told me, guys. You gotta honor it.
You can't respond to characters being played, but you can respond to his ability.
Okay, alright, so it's not exactly.
Okay. Go. Why am I going to use my dude here? I'm going to draw 2 and then bottom 2.
This one.
1, 2.
There's nothing this card, you can't.
Yeah, clearly.
One, 2 for my turn. Okay, we'll play him at 10k.
That's fine. Bullshit.
Are we out?
Can you check your sync?
Check again. I don't really have a hand cross that I want. Guess that's okay. Kane. Amon will dull Amaranth. Yeah, he's got fusion now if you want to use it, Brett.
Oh, yeah.
How many cards do you have for the
three?
Three.
Three whole cards. This is what it's unblockable.
You have 5 points of damage. Your opponent has three, and they're done. Okay. I'll let you know when we have something still going on.
Oh god. No, he can't do his effect now.
Yeah. I don't even make sure.
They become a 10k.
No, that one.
No, it's not even. It's just.
That. I'm going to trigger this effect first. To kill that. Trigger this to kill that.
It's me. Five cards in hand?
He's 7, right?
7.
Yeah. This one. How are supposed to?
Draw two.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
yes.
That's nice.
Second time
that we can work. Form
two.
Bless your soul.
Dear Lord.
Yes, my reader is never going right.
Wait.
Can
it be permanent?
You've got to love those switches. You've got to love
them. Oh, absolutely.
He's too.
I don't mind where I'm at.
Oh, you got searching me in South? That's cool.
So it's Final Fantasy character.
Yeah, it was an interception.
Could do that. That sounds rough.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. Because, and then what
This one's from Oklahoma.
And I've been working with Under Armour.
I guess we'll risk it. Cecil?
And also, mannequins are super duper easy to come by, so it becomes pretty playable.
So he makes everything.
So
Zizu right now is a 9,000 then.
9,000.
So if they try to get rid of him, say they're like, oh, good, I have a friend that is bad, and they need to hire from this card. They have this card first.
I'm going to block here with this.
Okay.
Healing that.
Healing what? Ash?
Ash, yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. When he dies, yeah, kill that.
No damage.
No damage.
Fine. Go ahead.
Cars in.
Empty, finally.
I have something to go with the category. I think there's nothing to do.
Art, standard unit.
It's a warrior of light that, like, gives all. Art.
Yeah, it's a
warrior of light. Plus all the warrior of light. All the warrior of light. Plus standard unit.
It's the warrior of light.
Not that. But there's. Yeah, that was
the one that makes everything cool with
the yeah. Do you have that one?
No,
I think I have one total.
You escape your wife?
There's a lot of stuff that this one
that
draw two, bottom two?
Mm-hmm.
That's the plus 1,000 guy? You got it. That's what I was trying to avoid the whole game.
I know. And I just got it early, and I was just suffering. I was like, I don't think I was going to need it this game, and because I didn't think of her.
What? plus 2,000 per strike?
It's actually why I've tried to remember this deck so much.
Use this guy on your turn.
Mm-hmm.
Draw two, bottom two.
It was
close. Those two will
activate everything.
I got those on a whim. I wonder if you could do that.
Card's name?
Two.
The way to run it is you run back.
Dull.
Every two, you run back.
Crash.
Go ahead. You definitely want to have that two drop in there.
We'll play Hentai as well.
No.
1 minute!
I got the
draw two, bottom two.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
No. That's not bad.
So what do I want to do? When he dies, he does how much?
Who?
This guy.
Why not 10,000? Oh no, wait. He's printed that it's 9,000. It's not it's in spot. Yep.
Go ahead.
I've got three coming for me, anyway, so I don't technically know what's the split.
You
know? I got them on eBay, and actually, no, I didn't get the last one from Cool Stuff, so I had to pay more than what Cool Stuff is charging. I think Cool Stuff's like $9. Yeah, for Lightning Drumo, $9, so I think I paid.
Of course, you two.
Just grow one. Go.
Well, dull.
Smoking is bad for you.
This is the last turn, right? So I have to win, or it's...
I mean, right now, we can play it out. Like, it's not that far away, so... I'm not even... Like, it's gonna finish either in your turn or my turn, I think. So, anyway. I'm not gonna play with it.
Trying to what else is in there, but I don't think there's much of anything.
That means that no matter what state you want to let you're in, you're not safe from the sea bear attack.
You are?
No, because it's in vocal, not circle. You will not be safe from the sea bear attack in your life.
The sea bear never touched the ground.
This guy is an 8?
7. Oh, 8 because of the 8.
Like, always be in the air.
Saturday, it was like Fox or.
Okay. CW still a thing anymore?
It still has it.
thing, but they're not like good shows. Then Jack and Ken Adventure.
Oh, that was the best.
Yeah.
And Yu-Gi-Oh!
Oh my gosh, you know what they're doing to... Okay, you remember...
I watched Toonami when I go to my dad.
Okay, no, you remember Teen Titans, right?
Yeah,
and how they have Teen Titans Go. They're doing the same thing to Samurai Jack. Why would you ruin a very good cartoon with crap like that? You're staining its name.
They're trying to, you know how the Teen Titans Go, the TV characters?
Oh, they're doing the same thing with Samurai Jack.
They're trying to rip out their golden juices to find that golden egg. They haven't even finished the... But they brought it back. As long as they don't continue it, but their Adventure Time's ending. The regular show is done. All those shows that they brought up.
I love Adventure Time.
The Power Puffs, the new Power Puffs, it's on. I watched that too. My cousin watched that one.
I just checked it out to see what it was.
What's
about.
Next? We're gonna
read it. What is it?
Go ahead.
Should it end? It was okay. Yeah, until they went to high school. Like what? They haven't been in school for what?
It's summer. It happens in the summer, remember?
So 8 years in the summer.
Yeah,
that's a year, man.
They need to go darker.
Courage the Cowardly Dog. If you want to give kids nothing, oh my god. I love Happy Tree Friends. I remember watching it on the computer during break at school one time, and my teacher walked by. She just looked at me like with such disappointment. I'm just like, what? Oh, yeah, because he's a veteran.
Three.
Oh,
yeah.
Yes,
I love Graham. I love the other one that they had with it. They dropped it because of Dexter. The head was on the bear. I don't remember. It only lasted like a couple of days. I love Graham's character. He's just so freaking hilarious. That was the spin-off of another one. It was the one, Dexter?
It was the one. It wasn't Dexter. It was the one with the red devil. Okay. The one with the red devil. Which one? Yes. I want to give you a cash on that. Cool. I'll take it.
It's top cut now anyway. I went 2-2,
so. Yeah, me too. This guy would give you the win.